Actually, it was my first night in Newport. I was sitting in Sandy's car, waiting to see if Kirsten would even let me in the house. Walked down to the end of the driveway, and there she was. And we started talking, and I don't know, we just connected. She wasn't like anybody I'd ever met before. Tell you.